Ladies and gentlemen, on your right, you see the Gardens of Bruges. As well as cycling paths, which is very, very